Meanwhile, in Bengal, the political battle between the BJP and the Trinamool Congress escalated, with Mamata Banerjee, the Bengal Chief Minister, accusing the Prime Minister of actually insulting the opposition, of insulting chief ministers by not letting them speak in a meeting that the Prime Minister was having with district magistrates in districts of a high COVID caseload. And chief ministers were present for this meeting. She said it's like a martial law in a dictatorship. Union Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad immediately hit back, accusing Mamata of trying to derail the fight against COVID.
Elections over, but the grudge match persists. It's Mamata versus Modi all over again. The latest flashpoint: pandemic politics. The venue was a virtual meet over handling the COVID crisis. Prime Minister Modi held an interaction with the district magistrates and field officials of 10 states. Chhattisgarh, Haryana, Kerala, Maharashtra, Odisha, Puducherry, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal and Andhra Pradesh. The chief ministers of the respective states were also present. Addressing the media after attending the meeting, Mamata Banerjee slammed the prime minister, saying she was humiliated that after inviting the chief ministers, the PM did not talk to us.
We, the chief ministers, are feeling insulted and humiliated. And we are astonished to see that Prime Minister called a meeting and invited the chief ministers, and all the chief ministers were sitting just like puppet. Nobody is allowed to speak. Then how do we speak about the public demand?
Speaking in defense of the Prime Minister, Union Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad hit out at Mamata, accusing her of derailing the entire fight against COVID. Prasad denied these charges of DMs of only BJP-ruled states being allowed to speak. In fact, the Union Minister claimed that Mamata herself did not allow a DM from North 24 Parganas to speak.
Today was a meeting of few states, including Bengal. And Shrimati Mamata Banerjee sought to interrupt that meeting. This behavior is shameful, is condemnable, and least expected from the chief minister of a big state.
Mamata versus Modi is a festering feud with wounds still fresh from the recent elections. However, Mamata has not been the only chief minister of a state that has spoken out. Recently, Hemant Soren, Jharkhand chief minister, after attending a similar meeting, had said that the prime minister is only interested in Man Ki Baat, not Kaam Ki Baat.
War of words once again broke out between Mamata Banerjee and the centre. This is not the first time that such kind of an event has happened between Mamata Banerjee and the BJP-led central government, where both of them have attacked each other. Mamata Banerjee has earlier also attacked the central government and Prime Minister Modi on vaccination and with the rising number of cases, even at a time when the entire country and West Bengal are seeing a huge surge in the daily number of COVID cases. Is this not a time to unify and fight against the common enemy, that is the coronavirus? With camera person Raktam, this is Suryagni Roy for India Today.